Heja, hej, cześć i czołem. Tu Johnny Began Man. Zapraszam do obejrzenia kolejnego odcinka przygód Adewaila z serii Freedom Cry. Adewal w dalszym ciągu walczy w sposób nieustraszony na Morzu Zachodnioindyjskim. Walczy tu z okrętami angielskimi, hiszpańskimi i francuskimi. Walczy po to, aby odebrać im to, co mają one w swoich ładowniach, a mają w swoich ładowniach cukier, rum, metale, drewno. Oczywiście odbierając im ten ładunek, sam się bogaci, ponieważ oczywiście później sprzedaje zawartość swojej ładowni. W dzisiejszym odcinku nastąpi wreszcie jakaś odmiana. Trochę to zabrzmiało nie najlepiej, ponieważ Adewal po dłuższej przerwie powróci do miasta Port-au-Prince, o ile nie błędnie wymieniłem nazwy tego miasta, to wybaczcie mi, jeżeli błędnie wymieniłem. Także w dzisiejszym odcinku nastąpi troszeczkę niewielka odmiana w tym, co zobaczycie. Także w dalszym ciągu życzmy Adewailowi powodzenia w tym, co robi, czyli w walce z wrogimi okrętami oraz w zadaniu, jakie będzie miał do rozwiązania w mieście Port-au-Prince. Ja was żegnam, no i życzmy Adewailowi wszystkiego najlepszego. Powodzenia przede wszystkim. Żegnam was, na razie, cześć i czołem, do następnego spotkania. Na razie.
Ease off the wind! Anchor away! Fire! Crowd it all on! Keep your distance!
Station sailors!
We're making two hits! Change course!
Be careful of it!
Sail! Get off the squall! Fire!
Don't let her ram us, Captain!
hell, my dick? We'll break up.
Trim shop to the wind!
Men, loose the royals!
Platz ab! looks like loot.
Keep an eye out for that fin.
Look out! Forward!
Watch out!
That's one nasty fish! Forward! Forward!
Thank you.
Captain Booty there for the take.
Brace for impact! Fire!
Ready to fire!
Fire! Fire!
Fire!
Ready, Captain!
Let's fight!
Captain's at the helm.
Get the man's free! Reef, shorten our sail!
Hope you made your peace with God.
Yeah!
Reduce all and trim sharp to the wind!
Topsails, gallants and royals!
Cat head!
As much sail as you can!
Careful of that ship, Captain.
It's carrying human cargo.
Fire!
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 seconds of damage.
Fire! No! They're firing a volley! They're firing a volley! Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
Should have surrendered when you had the chance!
Blew up gallants!
on every inch of sail!
Move, sailor! Loose tops and royals!
The weather there.
Monsieur Adwelly, the Mayon cause has made an ally of you. Augustin speaks highly of your help.
I do not know how much longer I'll be able to continue, but the Maroons are outstanding warriors. Augustin has provided me with everything I might need to get by until I return to my brothers.
I believe you owe me a parcel, then.
Let me hold it a while longer, for safekeeping.
You are not a man of your word.
My word was perhaps. It stands.
How little you must think of me.
On the contrary, you have maintained your freedom among the French by the deft handling of your indispensable business. I respect you highly, but would be a fool to trust anyone so clever so soon.
What a keen eye and sweet tongue you have. Since you cannot provide me with the one thing I truly desire, I hope to compel you to demonstrate some respect by some other means.
I would consider it.
I need a careful and observant man to investigate the Gouverneur. I must know what distracts him, and why he enforces the Code Noir ever more strictly. The lives of the slaves depend on it.
I share your curiosity. I'll pay you this favor for the slaves.
Perhaps there is some honor in you yet. You will need a disguise. Please, change into these.
A slave's rags. What do you mean by this indignity? Do you mean to see me recaptured?
Indignity? Do you hold your enslaved brothers in such low esteem?
Do you hold any man in high esteem? Or are we all pawns to you?
You should be so lucky. There is no trick. It is only that, well, the Gouverneur de Fayette will host a soiree soon. And imagine, I am not invited. The excess of the occasion calls for an abundance of supplies to be delivered to his mansion. That's where you come in. With your crate, you will blend in with the men delivering the goods. Once on the grounds, you can spy on the good Gouverneur.
Will the overseers not notice one man extra? Or are you simply unconcerned for my well-being?
I've never met an overseer who could tell two slaves apart. Nevertheless, be careful. I sense you are as bright as you are strong. You will figure it out.
Yes, ma'am.
Here they come. Join the line. Be careful.
What's going on back there? Fall in line!
Who are you? A friend. This is a joke to you.
No.
You will get us all killed.
Shh.
Back in line.
Another fed for the pig?
Shh.
You are too complacent.
Fall in!
Excellent. Put the crates down there, cher monsieur.
Who are you? A friend.
Get back in line.
This is a joke to you.
No.
You will get us all killed.
Shh.
Back in line.
Another fed for the pig? You are too complacent!
What do you think you're doing?
Excellent! Put the crates down there, cher monsieur.